survived this life so far, but how far have we really come? What stops us from finally feeling complete? The time I've taken myself has left me with the feeling that I may just be fine all alone. The leaves once green, now a fiery red, crackle underfoot as we make our way past the rotten pillars of our past discretions. I need this to be over, I know that now. Holding on to cold hands and sunken eyes hasn't held the same charm as it once did. I'm fast approaching my rebirth. No more childish dreams, no more adolescent desires, no more breath of fresh air. Leave me to my work, I am not like all the others. My love and my hate for you are infinite. My love and my hate for you are infinite. May I walk through this hideous world without fear of regret. I shall consume the hate that consumes me. Let me wash away my pain and mistrust in the tears of those foolish enough to get in my way. I shall cut off the hand and the wrist and feed upon my master. None can be better, none will be stronger, and no one will hold judgment over my head. For I am the beacon, the forest fire, the tower yard set ablaze. I am the smoldering ember in the darkness that surrounds us all. This is my passion. This is my calling. This is my prison. This is me. My love and my hate for you are infinite. My love and my hate for you are infinite. My love and my hate for you are infinite. My love and my hate for you are infinite. My love and my hate for you are infinite. My love and my hate for you are infinite.
Yeah. don't you punch him in the nose?
No, Billy.
You're talking just like an old-fashioned cowboy, Billy. What you mean is, why don't you paralyze him a little?